I've been an ironworker for 30 years. I helped build just about every building you see here. Then Mayor Tavares got elected. He jacked up commercial property tax rates, and that drives away jobs. No wonder Rhode Island has the highest unemployment rate in the country. And Providence is worse. I've hardly worked in 3 years. Angel's not a bad guy, but he's more of the same. Gina's saving worker pensions. She's got guts. That's what we need to create jobs, too.